got something! Anything!
I think something just moved.
Thank you.
This war chief will try to prove himself against the legends of your blade.
Don't worry, you dog. Great Walker don't want you. He's just after the war chief.
Take my delicious time with you.
Too slow.
Yes!
next? Will you consume our power? Strong war chief wants to play, eh?
Not every day I get to wipe out another war chief. Cut them down! You are brave indeed to enter such a dangerous fray, but it will be your last act.
Yeah!
guard in this area. Where? I've been patrolling around him. Give me one good shot. That one good shot is all I need. The killer's fled by now.
Cougar found some tracks, so the captain's doubled up with fences.
It's coming our way. We'll be ready for it. Someone needs to raise a stink about a little killing we done lately. Don't worry, you dog. Grey Walker don't want you. He's just after the war thing.
Stupid talks are afraid of the dark.
Think how scared they'd be if they could see what's going on at Barad-dûr. I ain't afraid of cannibals. You should be afraid of them. Just one of them could tear you apart.
like a shield made of muscle.
A shield after the teeth.
Shouldn't see me. Shouldn't hear me. It was a clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Talion.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
A Graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across. We must prepare!
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct. And it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me.
Hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. The Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? And the hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling. Infectious. And she doesn't nag, like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose, then?
Wouldn't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride. When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt.
What now?
Climb on its back! Hold tight! Come on with the beast! That's about the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing. Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it will fight for you. Strutting horse! Great way to unwind! Back and take the Even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
You've been hunting and learning for long, dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Though the doom does add a spice to the hunt. Sure, you can ride a carrot, but can you shoot from one? Another, you take him up high! Leave the Grand Orcs to me!
Around the zone, the mountains green, no steam yet on the moon was seen. No words were made.
Shadows of his head.
Test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told it. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they tossed me to the rocks below. Orc hunting party! Let's hunt them bastards for a change! Time for blood!
They saw the top riding on a Caragor. Torben is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
Meal, dwarf!
Torven needs help.
Just so you know, I had him.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
These questions, Captain. But you were supposed to follow orders.
You are testing my patience, Torven.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You're gonna need size and strength to fight the mighty Grog. Remember, on the hunt, respect is earned. And who knows? He'll even call you sir, eh? Yeah!
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
See the webs? It's spiders. Filthy creatures. Likely coming up from the valley down south. We should clear it out. You should shut your big yap. Don't nobody come back from that place. Wonder if they're working for Sheila. Sauron used to feed her, and I guess she don't remember whose pet she is. It might be time for a reminder.
Spiders are crawling out of the walls. They have an evil look.
The children of Ungoliant. They devour light in their endless hunger.
Off by my wee scars.
Oh, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
The mighty Grog, he gave me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Graug?
You want to hunt Graug? And so you shall. But not just any Graug. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Graug before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug?
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Graugs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.